Welcome to Personal Finance Online. I'm Jim Munchback, Certified Financial Planner, and it's been my privilege to teach personal finance at the Bauer College of Business for several years. So one of the ways that we are going to tackle the topic of investment strategies is to create, one of the first things we do in each topic is create our own little playlist on our YouTube channel. So I want to encourage you, as this video is really to introduce the playlist and to introduce the topic, investment strategies. So you'll notice on our YouTube page, YouTube channel, you can find that, by the way, by just clicking on millionaire-habits.com. That will take you right to our YouTube channel, and that's the channel that we're using for Money Study Group, our personal finance online course. So the playlist is designed to, let's just take a look at the playlists. We have several playlists and we create a new playlist for each major topic. And investment strategies is a big topic. So I'm just building this playlist today. It'll look different by the time you get there. But this is the playlist that will have videos that we create to address each of the individual strategies that we're going to teach over the next few weeks. So I'd like to just spend a minute and talk a little bit in broad strokes about what we're going to tackle in the investment strategies over the next few weeks. So one of the first things we're going to talk about is the perfect investment. And if you don't know what that is, if you haven't taken a look at Make Your Money Count, it's one of the small steps and big payoffs in the chapter called Small Steps, Big Payoffs. So the perfect investment is one of the first things we will address, not in this video, but in videos to come, which will be posted on this playlist. So after we introduce the perfect investment, then I'm going to teach you how to actually prepare yourself to make the perfect investment. And to do that, I'm going to teach you four investment strategies that are designed to maximize return and minimize risk at the same time. So four investment strategies designed to maximize returns and minimize risk. Those four investment strategies, I'm going to name them quickly, but let me do this. Let me just take you into a plan. This would be similar to the plan you're going to be creating for yourself throughout the course as you develop your capstone assignment. So in the investment module, you'll see that we're in Billy and Sally's portal. So you have your own portal, but when you go to your dashboard, you go to your investments, you're going to see what you're seeing here on the screen. And in the investments, you'll notice that the asset allocation it's a critical part of investing. So what we're going to start with is diversification. Diversification will be one of the major topics, one of the major investment strategies that you'll learn. Diversification. Number two is asset allocation. And that's really what we're seeing here. But in order to teach you how to become a good investor, you really need to understand asset allocation. After that, we're going to jump into dollar cost averaging, which will make a lot more sense once you've taken some time to understand asset allocation. Now, asset allocation requires you to understand asset classes. So that's one of the first things that I'll teach you is about asset allocation. Your homework assignments, the work that you do, the videos you watch will be designed to help you get a better grasp of asset classes, types of assets, and how you allocate those types of assets to create a portfolio that performs better in terms of return and risk management. So we've got diversification, asset allocation, we'll talk about dollar cost averaging, and then portfolio rebalancing. So quickly, if you look at this portfolio, maybe it's in perfect balance, but maybe it's gotten out of balance because one of these categories, one of these asset classes grew significantly while another asset class shrunk, which is what happens over time. And then we rebalance the portfolio. So those are the four investment strategies you're going to learn and how they operate, and especially how they work to help you create the perfect investment. So I hope you'll join us. I hope you'll stick with us. I hope you'll take advantage of the additional resources that we will be posting on this playlist. Part of them, many of them, will be part of your assignment. Some of them will just be there for your extra viewing. I'm going to be posting material on the playlist. In fact, if we look at the playlist, you'll see right now we have two videos, one by my friend Mish. Michelle Schneider is a great resource. I read her, I watch her videos, and we have an interview which we will be posting right on this channel. So we've got Mish, and we also have HedgEye. Keith McCullough and his team do a great job. And in this week, ironically, coincidentally, the financial sector, which is a class of an asset class, if you will, it's a subclass maybe. So the financial sector is a very important sector to the overall financial markets. And this week in particular, that sector is doing some interesting things. We're paying close attention to it. It happens to be the end of June. The 4th of July is coming up. So the timing on these videos may not be perfect for you if you're watching this a year from now, but if you're watching this this week before the 4th of July, then these videos would be very timely. So we'll be continuing to post videos like this, but part of one of the extra credit homework assignments for my students at the University of Houston will be to watch these two videos and follow the instructions in the assignment, which is going to be posted on Blackboard. So today I just wanted to introduce you to the playlist and give you a quick overview of what we're going to be looking at as we take a closer look at four investment strategies. Again, diversification, asset allocation, dollar cost averaging, and portfolio rebalancing. And if you just go into your planning portal and start to look around, I've opened up the investment portal for you, you'll see there's a lot of information there that can help you begin to really get a better idea of what we're going to cover as we jump into investment strategies. Investments has been the single most popular topic in this whole course from the very beginning. I've been teaching this for nearly 10 years. And again, investment, the one complaint I get about the course is that we don't go deep enough in investing. Well, in this course, in this semester, because now we're able to take it online, on demand, you're going to have really more information about investing than you really need, especially to pass the course, but not more than you need to understand some of the important elements of investing. And that's what I want you to do. I want you to understand really the important essential elements of investing so that you can take advantage of the perfect investment, which will be coming up in the next video. So thanks for watching. Don't forget, subscribe to the YouTube channel. I believe if you subscribe to the channel, you can get notified. Certainly, you can get notified if you subscribe to the channel. I think you can subscribe to the actual playlist. So I'll be putting a link to this playlist in this video and in your future assignments. Visit moneystudygroup.com to enroll. If you haven't already enrolled, you can enroll in the course. The investment strategies are really, they start about halfway through the course, which is where we are right now in summer school 2020. So thanks again for watching the video. I'll see you next time.